Hello, welcome to NetVN channel. In this video I introduce a new way to install Windows 11, which is to use the command. This computer of mine boots from a bootable Windows 11 USB drive. To open the command window, use the key combination CTRL F10. First you determine the hard drive you want to install using the command disk part. After determining the hard drive you want to install Windows 11 on, delete the formats and partitions on it. Next you convert the hard drive to GPT. On this hard drive you create two partitions, one is used for booting, the other is for installing Windows 11. You create a new EFI partition with size 512 MB. This is the boot partition for the Windows 11 system. After the partition is created, you formatted it as FAT32. To copy the boot files to the boot partition, you assign it a letter. Here I assign it the letter Z. The EFI partition has been assigned to the letter Z. There is one more partition you need to create, which is the partition to store the Windows 11 operating system. This partition uses all the remaining free space of the hard drive. The partition has been created but has not been formatted, so you select it and format. Unlike the boot partition, this partition is formatted as NTFS. You use quick format so you don't have to wait time. But this partition has not been assigned a letter, so you assign it any unused letter. In this case I give it the letter E. So I have created two partitions, formatted them and assigned letters to them. Next, you determine what letter the USB drive partition is assigned to copy files in the following step. Here the USB drive is the letter C. You exit disk part mode and navigate to the USB drive. Next you navigate to the folder named sources. In this folder there is a file called install.wim. This is the main file for installing Windows 11. Then you copy the necessary files of the Windows 11 operating system to partition E on the hard drive created in the previous step. In this case I installed Windows 11 Pro, so I set the index to 4. You change the index parameter to change the version of Windows 11 you want to install. The files have been copied, but your boot partition is not active yet. So you create the boot files and copy to the EFI partition. You use the command boot to create the boot files for the EFI partition. On this computer I install Windows 11 using UEFI. Now close the command prompt and restart your computer. You remove the USB drive from the computer and start the computer from the hard drive. If you want to install Windows 11 using a local account, open the command window with the Shift F10 key combination. Then you enter the above command to install Windows 11 using a local account. I have finished showing how to install Windows using the command line. Have a nice day, thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe.